Okay, this could be where I go to die. Let's see. Crack in the floor I can exploit. Come on, boy. Come on out and see me. Vicious. Lots of cupids. Boy, I'm getting a lot of gift cards. Let's see, I got 13 Raz. I'm gonna use this quiver. Restock that. I'm gonna raise some hell with this Wrath of God in a minute. Get out of here, man. Trying to get stuff done. Thank you. thin these cupids out, man. They're pain in the butt. Okay. I really didn't want to do that. Okay, just about time to make my way up to the second floor. There's a red knight. I'm gonna try to take him out. Hiding behind a post. Okay, done. Now these guys will jump down. I think it's in starting in this level, maybe 8. They will actually jump down and take you on, jump right up in your face. All right, let's be bold. 1, 2, 3 manifested cupids. Just out of my range. Okay. Whenever I hear a teleportation sound, I hit arrow select. Slows everything down so I can get a grip of the situation. If you're wondering why I'm not getting killed every time you hear that sound. Every time I teleport to a new position, I hit this. I slow time down. Just about ready to go to level 2. Every time another one manifests, just keep showing up. He really wants to attack me. Look at him. Stay right there, son. Stay right there. Come on. Poke that head out. Boonk. He's done. Take a peek. I got somebody right behind that corner. I got some cupids over there. on down here, boys. Where's he at? Okay. That's all the red knights. We're at 2.8 million. Okay, it's gonna get hairy in here. I already see a knight. In the, oh, look down there. Have some. Asher Fury. Eh, don't really need that. I got these Wrath of God I can burn. Hey, sneaky. Okay, back to work. You know, just because. Just because I got that extra wrath, why not? Oh, there's a red knight down there. And he's done. Hail of Barrows, virtually useless in this level. Not much good at any level, to be honest. Oh. Hey, babe. There's a red knight there. I need to get right up here. And then up here. Boop. Hey, babe. Let's see, bell tower. Okay. Let's get a good look here. Okay. Area's clear again. Hey, dude, what's up? What was that? Something teleported. Just about got this red knight done. Okay, he's done. Ah, back to business. Run the square, make sure there's nothing extra. Well, everything's looking pretty tight. Now. Cupids. Cupids, Cupids, Cupids. Let's see. going on up here? Let me just get out y'all's way. Exactly what I wanted you to do. Okay, lean the witch situation out, or the banshee, whatever they call them. Get my focus back on here. Okay. Hail of arrows. Let's get back. Go up here and survey this again. Okay, looks pretty good. Yeah. So this is good. We can work top down now. Go ahead and take this little... Keep it out. Where's my girl at? Okay, done. Bait and wait. Works every time. Hey, bud. No thanks. You're sneaky, aren't you? Wow, wonk. Alright. Not quite ready to jump down there yet. Because each hit costs you 3 health points. I'm not into that. No manifestation sounds, that's good. Okay, I think we're clear. Let's go over to the reliquary. See if there's any goodies in there I want to pick up. Yeah, definitely a dead zone. Boy, boy, boy. Other than some blood, I'm actually sitting. I'd like a tempest. There aren't any. That may be something I come back and get. That may be something. Okay. Let's go ahead and take this blood. Okay, good. Oh boy. Well, Wildfire 5 is not trash, but I can hide behind the column and fire that and do Gabe damage. I'll think about that. Maybe I'll pick up a quiver on the way in here, or hopefully a tempest. Okay, in this area here, wow. Well, first thing to do is lean these cupids out. Just way too many of them. Deal some damage to her. Typically, they'll teleport over here. We got left. One cupid down there. Munch them up in the air. Let's hold. I think I can get that one on the ground pretty easily. Semi-automatic bow fire in his direction, and he's done. And the dreadful music starts playing. Let's take a peek. What's down here? Nothing. Okay. Pretty much clean this area. Alright, I'm gonna head this direction. There he is. Swing and a miss. Game will be a lot easier without Cupids. Inch by inch, brick by brick. It's a slow process. Grab the arrow. That's what Wrath of God is good for. Clearing the skies. Alright, couple of cubes. Take those out with some bow fire. Now he's going to teleport over there or over here. He's still there. Surprising. Almost out of my range. Yep, there he is, right on cue. Okay, there's got to be a lot of funky stuff in this bottom. Yeah. Hey, guys. Oh, that was smooth. Uh-oh, I hear the orphan. You think I'm chasing an orphan at level 7? You're crazy. I mean, I got some Wrath of God, but I'm not gonna die trying to catch her. Cuffo broad. Man, she's loud too. Ah! You turd. Oh man, look how much health damage I got. That was horrible. Let's see what's up here. Uh-oh. I'm just about done. Uh-oh. There she goes, bud. One wrong move, two hits, you're done. Yo, done. Let's see what my score ended up. I finally got Hand of God, so yeah. That's what you need at some point. $2.8 million. Well, that's a lot of dead things. Huh. Okay. Well, that's the end of that game. I beat 99.7% of players. Let's see, I'm on the... I'm 119 on the bow. Of course, I don't even use the crossbow. Hand of God, though. That's nice. I don't have that one yet. And I think you really need that in these higher cycles with Anakin. I've never had a chance to use it. Anyway, thanks for stopping by. We'll call this one a day.